Let's discuss some examples. A circus artist is climbing a 20 meters long rope which is tightly stretched and tied from the top of a vertical pole to the ground. Find the height of the pole if the angle made by the rope with the ground level is 30 degrees. See figure. Here given figure is ABC right angle triangle. Angle C is 30 degrees, AC is 20 meters. A circus artist is climbing a 20 meters long rope. It means AC is rope length. Okay? A circus artist climbing a 20 meters long rope which is tightly stretched and tied from the top of a vertical pole. So, this is vertical pole top. AB is vertical pole. Okay? And BC is ground level. Okay? Find the height of the pole. It means AB, length of AB. Okay? Here we have to find AB length. Okay? We know angle and hypotenuse. Trigonometric ratio sine 30 degrees. Sine 30 degrees equal to, we know sine theta equal to opposite side by hypotenuse. Here side opposite to the angle 30 degrees is AB. AB by hypotenuse is AC. Okay, opposite side by hypotenuse. AB is, we don't know AB, AC is 20 meters, sine 30 degrees equal to 1 by 2. Okay, here AB equal to cross multiplication 20 by 2, 10 meters. Okay, therefore height of the pole is AB equal to 10 meters. Okay, next example. A tree breaks due to storm and the broken parts bends so that the top of the tree touches the ground, making an angle 30 degrees with it. The distance between the foot of the tree to point where the top touches the ground is 8 meters. Find the height of the tree. Okay. Let height of the tree before storm. Before storm means AB. Okay, a tree breaks due to storm and broken parts bends, the top of the tree touches the ground, making an angle 30 degrees. Okay, AB is actual tree. Okay, this is the tree. Due to storm, it breaks. Okay? Suppose, let this point is C. It breaks from C. Okay? AC. AC is broken part. Okay? It touches to ground. AC touches to ground. Okay? Top of the tree. Top of the tree touches the ground. Okay? This is A. Okay? It touches to ground. Making an angle 30 degrees. Okay? Angle A equal to 30 degrees. Okay. Here we have to find height of the tree. Okay. Here given the distance between the foot of the tree to point where touches the top, where the top touches the ground is 8 meters. It means A is the top of the tree. A touches the ground to foot of the tree. Distance is 8 meters. Okay, AB equal to 8 meters. We have to find actual length. Okay, actual length means AC plus BC. Okay, this is suppose D. Okay, here AB equal to AC plus BC. Okay, we know trigonometric ratio tan 30 degrees. Tan 30 degrees equal to side opposite to the angle 30 by side adjacent to the angle 30 degrees. Opposite side by adjacent side. Opposite side is here BC by adjacent side is DB. Okay, DB or BD. Tan 30 degrees value is 1 by root 3 equal to BC. We don't know BC by BD. BD equal to 8 meters. Okay, here D is nothing but A. Top of the tree touches the ground. Okay, here BC equal to 8 by root 3. 8 by root 3 meters. Okay, AB equal to BC plus AC. We don't know AC. So sine 30 degrees, trigonometric ratio sine 30 degrees equal to side opposite to the angle 30 degrees by hypotenuse. Opposite side is BC. BC by hypotenuse is DC. Sine 30 degrees value is 1 by 2. We know BC. Here DC equal to 2 into BC. BC value is 8 by root 3. 8 by root 3 which is equal to 2 into 8. 16 by root 3. Okay, DC equal to 16 by root 3. Here we have to find height of the tree before storm is nothing but AB. AB equal to BC plus AC. BC equal to 8 by root 3. AC equal to 16 by root 3. 16 by root 3. Take LCM. LCM is root 3. 8 plus 16, 24. AB equal to 24 by root 3 or 24 by root 3. Multiply with root 3 by root 3. Root 3 into root 3. It is equal to 3. 3 8 times. It is equal to 8 root 3 meters. 8 into root 3 meters. Okay. Is it clear? Height of the tree. Therefore, height of the tree is AB. AB equal to, we get 8 into root 3 meters. Okay.